All right, let's try to come with something sweet here. It's a lot of green mana. I'm gonna have to mulligan that. This hand's not the worst. A couple of five drops and a three drop of three lands. I've definitely seen worse. Just having a three drop makes this hand playable. Right, so we'll probably be able to cast one of these guys on turn five. So we draw one land in the next three turns. That's not that bad. Not that great either. I'd rather have a four drop. Yep. On last breath. Nope. Well, he'll probably throw like a Leaf Crown Elder or something on it. Least I'll be able to Ray of Dissolution it. Yeah. So it fogs for the turn. He's leaving it back? Is he not going to attack? I will gladly trade here. Oh, sweet. I don't know why that happened, but it did. I'm going to play this guy and hope to draw something that turns him on. Like a time to feed. Time to feed would be the best. Sure. It's not quite a time to feed. Kind of a free attack here, playing another. Yep, nice. Just gotten 40 damage. So we're winning this race by a lot, but we're out of gas. That's the problem. He's got four cards in hand. Yeah. Well, we have a lot of things that want us to play. I don't think I can make that bluff attack again because it'd be double blocks. I get nothing out of it, so then I have to attack with both guys. And if he double blocks, I get him for three damage. That's not worth it. Just gotta play this. Hope to draw something sweet at some point in time. Time to feed would be really sweet. It would just let me take this thing out. Currently just getting bastardized by an annoying thing. Alright, I'm passing the turn. Probably gonna need to draw something this next turn or I will not have a reasonable shot. I would also accept Elspeth. Even though she doesn't answer these two things. She might answer one at some point in time. All right, that's a card. Make three guys two twos. Pump this guy up. Attack. He blocks here on 3/3. Here. Then he has to chump or trade here. No, he has to chump here. He takes a bunch. That would give me lethal next turn. And if he doesn't block these two guys. He he doesn't block those two guys, he either dies or draws a bunch of cards. Assuming he has nothing in his hand. If he has like a... Yeah, if he doesn't... Yeah, he could chump. And then eat, or eat. Eat. Oh, he gets to make one guy really big. So I can't make this attack. If he makes one guy really big... I forgot about that. Because then he would kill me on the backswing. So I leave this guy back. I just don't want to lose this guy. He's like my best way to win here. I could throw all these guys away. No, because I have to double chump. Double jumping's not good. Maybe I just attack with the lands. I don't need that many lands. One of them will get through. Don't think he'll block with that one. Oh, he is. Okay. So I traded a card for a card. Does mean Elspeth is no longer a top deckable option for me. Pump this guy up too. Maybe that wasn't that good. I should have just probably held the card. I forgot that one of these guys could get big. In my mind, I was trading for two of those guys, getting in for a bunch of damage. But then, once I can't trade with these two guys, I actually just die. So it's pretty bad. I mean, to be fair, I would have to draw something really sweet this next turn for that to mat, or for that to be an out. But I threw away an out there. Just traded a card for a card. Now I can't even draw Elspeth. And you just ate my big dude. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it was pretty toast. Anyway. Yeah, I was dead anyway, but that's a good lesson to learn. I don't know how this... Do I get to continue on with these things? I'm not even sure. See a bunch of Amazon stuff. Enjoy it. Play ends once the event is over. I'm not sure. Find out in a minute. I'll take it back there. But yeah, this game was interesting. We definitely lost. Pack it in. The Flyers got us, which is pretty frustrating because we have some answers, but oh well. Maybe we should have been blue and had more Flyers. But yeah, we'll be right back.